Hey everyone.
Hey guys. Oh geez, Rosalia, this really tickles my pickle. You've really smashed this one.
Welcome back. So today I've got a lovely speed build for you guys. I'm really happy with how this one turned out. It's a lovely London townhouse exterior, and I did include like the interior and layout of one of them. So if you guys want to turn them into a house, then you can, but they're obviously not furnished because it's just the exterior that's done, if that makes sense. Stick around to when I start building the house. Just talking a bit about speed builds in this channel in general. So yeah, if you want to hear some stuff, important stuff, then definitely stick around to see that.
Game passes are Transform Plus, Multiple Floors, Color Wheel, Advanced Placement, and Basements.
Anyways, let's just get one with a tour then, shall we?
Subscribe to Rosalina.
So basically, I don't know if you guys saw, if you're on my Discord, then you will have seen I was basically talking a while back about like speed builds, and you would have seen the polls I'd put up asking about it. And I saw a lot of you guys, well, most of you guys actually like the speed builds, because I think most of you are from my like build a city with me thing. And anyways, but I always originally did vlogs, and I do like doing my vlogs, but I understand you guys like the speed builds, and I thought, well, I could like, I was thinking, and I did say like it would be nice maybe to do like one or two like really nice speed builds like once a month, like ones that I'm actually really proud of and want to put out for you guys, because I feel like sometimes like they do just get a bit rushed and stuff. But if I do like a good build, if it's done nicely, if that makes sense, you know, I'm happy with it. So I'm happy to put speed builds if they've got lots and lots of TLC put into them. Obviously, I would mostly just be posting vlogs and stuff because I'd like to experiment with that. But for this build, I've been building it. And originally, I was actually just gonna, I started with just the townhouse. And I was just gonna do like one townhouse, and I was like, well, it's on the plot that I'm gonna use to build like another London street sort of thing. And this one's not like a specific street, it's not like Piccadilly Circus, it's literally just a mishmash of stuff for me to like go into shops and stuff, because on my Piccadilly Street there's no shops you can go in, and I would like one where you can actually go in the shop. So this one's like perfect for that, and that's what I was building it for. But obviously, that the Piccadilly one I didn't do a speed build for, I just like toured it and that. And if you've not seen it, then go see it, because I'm very proud of that. But for this one, as I was building it, and I added in the two other townhouses I was sitting thinking, because I took a screenshot for like the thumbnail, and I'm like, well, I could just perhaps turn this into a series, which is what it is probably most likely going to be. However, I wouldn't really go out and say it's like a build a city with me thing. I suppose it kind of is, but it would be more like, it won't be like the New York one where I only like bothered doing like three builds and then I hated it and deleted it. No, I didn't hate it, but I didn't know what to do with it, if basically. But with this one, like, it was always originally just literally going to be one street so I could like film down basically. And the part what I'm building just now is like the end of the street, if that makes sense. So you would only see like that if you stand at the front. It's like an L shape, an upside down L, and that's at the shorter part of the L, this part that I'm building, if that makes sense. But I was thinking of like turning it into a series. I guess I could just like upload it for you guys. Like I said, it won't be like a city building thing, because it's not a city, is it? Because it's just literally a street. But I think I might do that, you know. And then there'll be like some parts of my London thing that you guys can like copy and build and stuff, because there's not much London stuff on YouTube. Like I was even looking on like TikTok and stuff, and it's like so niche, like there really isn't much. There's plenty of New York stuff, but not a lot of London stuff. So it'd be nice to put some stuff like that up for you guys. And like I said, this isn't like a specific street, it's literally just a mishmash of like styles from it. Like these are like the white, really posh houses that cost millions that I've put here. But they'll also be just like little shops and stuff. I was thinking the shop part would be kind of inspired by like Carnaby Street and stuff. It's like a vintage London, obviously. I'm kind of doing, I don't know if I'll include the buses on this street, because they took, no joke, like 2 days to make. I think in total it took about 5 hours to make the bus, and I honest to God cannot really remember. I would be able to figure it out for you guys, and I could probably make it quicker and not so tedious, but I don't know, I might include it, because it's literally going to be a tiny street, so where the hell would I put the bus, do you know what I mean? Like, if I put a bus in the street, it's just going to take up the whole street, so those might just be for Piccadilly Circus, but yeah. So I'm just letting you guys know, because it is kind of, I suppose it will be in part, so I suppose it'll be like a series, but it's not going to be like a Build a City With Me series, because it's not, I feel like a city is like your whole plot, you know, it's not just a street. And I would need like a layout video first. I know I did like the second France one and there was no like specific layout video, but this one's just gonna be a street. So just warning you, if you got to this part, then thank you very much. I just needed to
talk about it, because I just want to let you all know what I'm doing.
But yeah, that's what will be happening with this. So yeah, it will be like a somewhat series. This is like part one, but like I said, it's not a full city, it's a street. But you can take that and you can take the stuff from that and just like duplicate and make a full city with that. So yeah, that's that. So this will be like the main speed build for this month. I'll make it like a series, and yeah. And also, if I make it a series, then I get it done faster, because that Piccadilly thing, I think it took me like, oh, maybe like a month, if not more, and that's because I kept procrastinating. But if it's a series, then I'm like, well, I've got to get it done, because there's people sitting waiting for the next part to come out. So I will work on that. It will only be like 3 parts as well, because like I said, it's a street. And yeah, so that's that. Hope you enjoy these townhouses and a couple of extra building thingies. And yeah, thank you for listening to this part. Goodbye.
Thank you.